Australia's population will soar to 24 million, but what exactly did the country look like when the population was half that? Well, Weekend Today reporter Jessica Tangred has the story.
The year was 1968. John Gorton was Prime Minister. Our soldiers were still in Vietnam. Kylie Minogue and Hugh Jackman were both born. And this was the year's big hit. Carlton won its first VFL flag in 21 years.
And it looks good.
South Sydney beat St George. Joe Bielke-Peterson became Premier of Queensland. And The Graduate heated up our screens.
Mrs. Robinson, you're trying to seduce me. Aren't you?
One thing is for sure. Population has skyrocketed.
Well, the population has doubled since 1968. We had just hit 12 million back then, and next month we hit 24 million people nationally.
In fact, one in three Aussies have seen the population double in their lifetime.
I think life was better then for a lot of people.
I'm pretty sure that by that time they were either still sailing here or they were just setting up the British penal colony.
The rate of marriages has dropped by over 40%.
What was life like for you in 1968?
Well, it was very good. I just married. I was just married, and I had two babies. Say you want a
revolution. And in 1968, the average woman did have two babies. Well, 2.34 to be exact, compared to today's 1.8.
How many babies did a woman have, do you think?
A lot, I think.
How many's a lot?
Like six.
Weekly earnings have trebled.
If we go back to 1968, the average hourly rate was $1.22. And that meant that the weekly wage was about $48 per week. Compared to today's average earnings, if you put it in annual terms, about $88,000 per year.
68, I probably would have been earning about perhaps $30 or $40, I suppose, a week. $30 or $40, that doesn't seem very much, does it?
While wages have risen, so too has the cost of living.
I used to live on about $25 a week with my housekeeping with a family of four. $25 wouldn't get me anything nowadays.
The hurt worst felt when achieving that great Australian dream of owning your own home. It's now five times more expensive than it was 48 years ago. Back then, the average Sydney home would set you back $18,000, compared to the average Sydney median house price of $1 million.
$17,000?
How much do you think it would have cost to buy a house?
I think you're exaggerating by about $10,000. I think it was about $7,000 to get a house.
How much do you think it would have cost to buy a house?
Oh, well, the houses weren't as good back then, so not much. $1 million.
But some good news. Milk, butter and potatoes all cost less today.
Well, a litre of milk back then, or a quart in the old language, was 19 cents. In today's dollars, that's actually $2, which is more expensive than a litre of milk today at about $1.25.
How much do you reckon it would have cost for, say, a litre of milk?
They didn't bring any cows, so they wouldn't have been able to get any milk at all. Now you know how happy I can be. Oh,
and our good time starts and ends without dollars. Yeah, good on you, young fella.